everybody, Shiro here again, and today we're going to be playing some Destiny 2. We are going to jump into the Presage exotic mission today aboard the Glycon. Yeah. Alright then, let's get into it. Oh look, Destiny 2. Alright then, so on Destiny 2, if you're not initiated, there are three different classes that you can choose: Hunter, Warlock, and Titan. I am a Titan main. Insert Titan main joke here. Yeah. Anyway. So we are just gonna go ahead and jump right into the mission, which is in the reef. Boom, there it is. Normal difficulty. Alright. Let's see, make sure we have everything that we need ready to go in terms of our build. It seems to be fine. Alright. Let's blue this.
Exploratory outing, Presage. Designation VG999. I am receiving you.
Not finished picking at Cabal bones?
Keitel. Have you no more officers to send in your place?
You're trespassing, and I need information on that ship. Withdraw.
This is a rescue operation for a wayward ghost. Interference here would not end well for you.
Rescue? The Cabal are not animals. Send in your guardian, but Kallus belongs to me. As long as I see him dragged from this hole, I don't care who does it.
Then keep your distance and leave us be.
I've lived aboard these ships. I know their systems. You need me.
We shall see.
Sounds like my stomach.
What will you do with Kallus if he is found?
Autocrats only know obsession. His gluttony exposed us. So I'll feed him all the trimmings of his failure until his belly bursts.
Desired result.
Emperor, this derelict is his empire. Sacrificed to pride. Paid for in blood.
For those of you who don't know too much about me, Destiny is probably my number one favorite game. I've been playing it ever since D1, since the Alpha. A lot of us who play or have been playing Destiny since then make jokes about, you know, playing this for so long, you know, it's not the Alpha anymore, so some screams incoming. But yeah, I absolutely love Destiny. Love all the lore, everything behind it. I've got a bunch of collectibles, and it's kind of my pastime, you know. Another all-time favorite game, or one of them at least, is Halo, and I've got a huge Halo collection. And maybe I'll show it to you guys one day. Probably on Instagram.
Oh, those Elixni. One time, the ether was bound with darkness. Now there's scorn. Rot-minded and easily swayed to violence. The perfect vessel. If one could keep them contained.
Probably on Instagram, most likely on Instagram. You can check my Instagram link at the end of the video. If you wanna, you know, take a look at any of the other stuff that I'm interested in terms of like collectibles, because I do collect a lot of statues and stuff like that. I also collect a lot of Legos. I have a large Lego collection, and it's a bit of an addiction. One of my other all-time favorite games is The Legend of Zelda. It's actually the first video game I ever played growing up. And I'm gonna do a few playthroughs of Breath of the Wild and Skyward Sword HD when that comes out later this year. So, keep an eye out for that.
This infestation. I've seen it before. Zebu Arath slaughtered my people.
What was it like? That inevitability.
Like burning alive, and realizing the flames are just the beginning. Gasps of scorching air. Helpless panic. The smell. Was it any different when Gaul razed the city? Survivors like us are embers in the dark.
Delicate.
Defiant.
The boss fight for this mission can get a bit long in the tooth when you're doing it solo, so I will try to trim it down for the sake of brevity when I can. So just hang in there. I'd also like to thank a few of the other people, or a few of the people that have already put down suggestions for other games that they want to see me play. And I really appreciate the feedback. It's very awesome of you. Is trying her hardest to be quiet right next to me. She's making faces.
kill that.
The Cabal have suffered too many losses for vanity. Petulance. First Kallus, then Gaul.
But not you.
Don't insult me. I've grown wise from watching monuments topple. No mercy for false gods.
Zooking it out. Hurt. So this gun I'm using right now is a submachine gun called the Taraba. It's got a cool little perk. It builds up a lot of energy as you make precision blows. And then once those stacks of energy are filled, hold the reload button to unleash what's called Ravenous Beast, and it just melts everything in its path, as you can see. We have to start over again. Damn it all! Let's run it again, back from the top, Jimmy. Okie dokie, here we are, back again in the hangar bay where we died the first time. Let's see if we can do this right this time. Oh god, please let's do this right this time. swivel. Oh no, I gotta reload. Oh my god, I'm gonna die! Oh, it's a whole party. Oh god. What is this hectic? Oh. I got stuck. Let's clear these things out, shall we? There we go. Much gooder. That's me and the last big bad bastard. Where'd he go? There he is. Heavy ammo right there. Let's get a little risky and go for it. This is not good. This is very not. Oh my god, I made it. I made it. I'm alive somehow. I'm alive. I was gonna launch into space. All for a little bit of heavy ammo. There you are. Alright, I'm gonna cut the video a little short there today, guys. It's running a little long, but look for part 2 when I wrap up the mission inside of the Glycon, and remember to like, share, subscribe, click notification bell, and I'll see you again. Thanks for watching.